Punishment time.
Yeah. So, little known fact, Sal loves dogs.
Oh, dogs? Yeah. That's not really a punishment.
Well...
What do I have to do to dogs? What do I have to do to a dog?
You'll find out.
I'll stay.
Come on!
When you fail at as many challenges as Sal has, you get punished. So we've designed what we think is the perfect punishment for Sal
today. Absolutely is.
Sal's a complete germaphobe, clean freak. So we're here at the dog park. The punishment is he has to go pick up dog poop.
And hold it for 20 seconds.
I can't believe I had to walk up to this dog right now and do this.
Okay, there's three Rottweilers. Oh, God.
He's going in, he's going in. Oh,
I got it.
I got it.
You know, pay it forward. Do you the solid.
Put it in a bag?
No, it's good. I'm a collector. Good looking dog.
He's going to walk out of there and throw up all over the place.
Where do I go? Oh. Oh my God!
Yeah, I have a tissue.
Come on, you know it's not gonna do anything.
Here, here.
More. Come on, stop being greedy with it. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was Rottweiler, man. That was a 150-pound dog.